Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Michelle and I'm a style consultant, but that's not the only thing that I do. I have been in the fashion industry for over 15 years. I started out as a designer and then I went to image consultancy, personal shopping, and then now I'm currently doing learning and development for a pretty popular fashion brand, but those are the serious stuff. So the reason why I started this YouTube channel is because you know, I've learned a lot from YouTube in the past few years, and I think it's helped me in many aspects of my life. So I thought that, you know, one of my purpose in life is to be able to share, you know, my experiences, tips to people out there, because that's how I learned as well. So I thought that, you know, why not, you know, take this opportunity, this platform, because anyways, if you follow me on Instagram, you will know that I'm constantly sharing not just fashion tips, but, you know, in terms of health and wellness, it's something that I'm truly passionate about. So the two key things that I'm truly passionate about in my life, it's, you know, fashion and then fitness, which I got really good at because it's something that I practice daily. And I must say that all in all, I'm all about quality of life. So creating content really allows me to exercise my creativity and really give back to the community. So I hope that you will subscribe to my channel. I would post on a weekly basis. So you would see a playlist that is dedicated for fashion people, those that want, you know, style tips, how to create your image goals, and then smart ways to shop, you know, because there's so many options out there. And I think that fashion is really not just something that is superficial. Obviously, it's materialistic, but there are ways that can actually benefit your life, especially when it comes to your career, your profession. So that is that. And then the other playlist, actually a lot of people are drawn to my channel also because they know that I started doing the keto diet many years ago. I've been doing it for the longest time. It's really helped me with my overall health, my mental health. I have autoimmune issues, and not just keto itself that helped me, I actually transitioned into being a strict carnivore for a few years now, and it's been working really well. I'm not on any medication. I'm really able to have this kind of mental clarity and be productive in the things that I do. So yeah, I think overall for me, it's this channel would mean to you if you are all about not just looking good on the outside, but feeling good on the inside. So yeah, I hope that you will subscribe to me, and I'll see you in my videos. Bye.